It was after a Husker game. We went to the tattooist after Nebraska won, like six or eight of us, and we all got Husker tattoos. My dad, my brother, my wife, two or three other really super good friends. 6 hours later, we're out of there. That's the way we roll. Husker football, volleyball, baseball, softball. We watch it all. Red Till Dead. That's a Husker fan.